Summer is here and it's the season of ice creams. On the accession day, we tested some beautiful handmade ice cream at Rosa Canina. We bought a combo of Sicilian blood orange and Mozart Kugel, another one with New York cheesecake, and tonka with sesame on the server's recommendation. Best ice cream was the tonka with sesame. The scoops were a little small for the price point, but these artisanal ice creams were yummy. Have a go at it.